from, well, Doricourt. He returns from 10 years of being in Europe, and he's supposed to marry Letitia. And he's come back a changed man from Europe and all their ways, and he doesn't want to marry just any old girl. He wants to marry for love and passion, and he doesn't see this in Letitia. So Letitia takes it upon herself to create this crazy plan to make Doricourt fall in love with her.
We've set it in Rob Ford's Toronto. We've also taken the serving characters who are in the band and turned them into a hip-hop band. So they do everything from a little bit of Wu-Tang Clan to Little Mama, and there's some Classified too. And they mock the up-and-ups of Bloor and Bay.
So I open the show with Kitty Willis as one of the squeegee kids. I kind of open and close the show, but throughout I'm a servant and I'm also part of the band, so I do a lot of the transitions and kind of throw the aristocrats, like show a darker side to the aristocrats for the audience to see what they're doing is wrong for the most part.
I play Mrs. Racket. She's kind of the celebrity of the show. If you actually scan the stage, then you'll be taken to Mrs. Racket's blog and Twitter and Instagram and everything.
Shows November 13th, 14th, and 15th. 7 o'clock Thursday, 11 o'clock at 11 o'clock a.m. on Friday, 7 o'clock Friday night, and 7 o'clock Saturday.